Oh my gosh.
What a putt.
Dude.
All right, what's up, guys? We're here at Shipyard Golf Club. Today we're going to be playing the Clipper course. We're probably going to play 4 or 5 holes for you guys, just stroke play, me and Keenan, and we'll see what we can do here.
Carson's first stroke here. Good ball. Center fairway.
Keenan's tee shot here. All
right. Second stroke here for Carson. Fine. Plays.
Keenan. Good shot. That'll be good. All right, here we are, guys. Third shot for me. Got a 60 degree. Let's see if we can execute around the green here.
Hole out. See it. Good ball. Good ball.
I almost just hold out.
Yeah.
Good shot, Keenan. Attaboy.
All right, guys. Keenan is just tapping in for a double par.
Beautiful.
Attaboy.
Here we go. Little par putt for Carson. Two penalties pretty hurt me pretty bad. There we go.
All right, guys, good start there.
For you.
Started with a par. Keenan started with a double par, but now we have a par 5, 507 yards. Easiest hole on this 9 here okay. Today. So let's see what we can do.
First shot here for Carson. Pretty. Should stay in. Yep.
Let's see if Keenan can get one in the fairway here. Good drive. That's exactly what you want.
Carson's second shot. Trying to punch it out there with a 6-iron.
Smoked it.
Yeah.
Took my second shot.
I forgot to get on camera, but it was all the way out there.
Fairway. So right to the left of that little sign up.
My bad, guys.
Carson's back.
Third shot. Here we go.
Know what? Exactly it's in the fairway.
All right, guys. So we have about 180 yards to the pin. I'm gonna hit a 5-iron here. Just try to get as close as I can. Try to get both.
Birdie shot right here. Little right. Little play.
All right, guys. Keenan's got about 85 yards to the pin. He's hitting a 56 degree. Let's see what we can do. That is so good. Oh, it just popped out of the bunker. That's what you want. That's good.
I'll take it.
All right, guys. Fifth shot here. About 80 yards. I'm going to go with 52 degrees. Not sure if this will be too much club, but we'll see.
Stay out that bunker. Good ball.
What good a shot.
Ball.
All right. Just so you guys know, your boy has got a new putter.
Beautiful.
New putter cover.
And new
take
grip.
It off. Yeah, new super stroke grip.
All right.
And we'll see if we can make this bogey putt. What a great approach shot.
Very makeable putt. Right, about a 4-footer. Carson had quite the recovery. Good ball.
Let's go. Plus 1 through 2. Good stuff. All right, guys, this is for Keenan's 4th shot. He's trying to make par here.
Nice.
Good chip. Good job, Keenan. All right, let's see if he can make that par putt. All right, guys, Keenan has a very unique technique on how he lines up his putts, but let's see if it works here to get the par. Bring him to plus four through two. Oh!
And I left that long.
Well, it's probably gonna be bogey, but.
Or not.
Keenan.
Same exact spot. Wow.
A very disappointing double bogey for him there, but that's gonna be A-okay. All right, guys, 376, par four.
Stuck behind a pretty slow group.
Yeah, taking a little bit, but we're both going driver here. We're gonna see if we can make par bogey. That's the goal. I'm plus one through two, and Keenan is plus six through two, but we're gonna see what we can do here.
All right, so shot tracer was not working for some reason, but Carson's got his tee shot here. See what he can do.
All right, Keenan's got his tee shot now. It's a decently long par four, so we gotta make something happen here. And that is just a stinger of a drive. We're both about in the same spot, so we'll see if we can find him. I guess, so we're both kind of in the woods over here. We're just kind of both gonna punch it out and see what we can do.
I'm going for the big window.
He's just gonna put a punch down to the fairway. Good job. All right.
All right. Here we go. We got Carson's second shot. He's also just trying to punch it back out in the fairway. Safe golf. Good ball.
Keen's going with a three hybrid here. Pretty far away to the hole now, but we gotta make something happen. All right. So let's see what he can do. Skip. Please skip. All right, Keenan's gonna have to take a drop.
All right, Carson got about 163 to the pin. It's in the 6-iron. Still waiting on these people. There you go. Stay out that bunker.
Yeah. Well, I'm in the bunker just on the left side, but that's just fine. All right, guys, Keenan has to take a drop from hitting in the water. Nice bird. And then this will be now for his fourth shot. That's really good. Really? All right, well, we're both in the bunker. Let's see.
All right, Carson's got his par stroke here out in the bunker. See what he can do. A little long, still
yeah,
out of
it.
Yep.
All right, let's see what Keenan can do here. Oh. All right. Get out. And what? All right, guys, Keenan's gonna putt this. See if we can get close. This is for his triple bogey stroke. Kind of bounced on you, but not bad. Chip shot here for bogey. Let's see if we can get up and down for double. That would be my goal here.
Go, ball. Good chip. Oh, yeah. Nice little tap in.
Yeah, I'll tap that one in. And that'll be plus three through three. That's not bad at all for me, so.
Not at all. All right.
Good stuff. All right, let's see, Keenan. Double par. What a double par putt. Attaboy. All right, so Keenan is now plus 10 through 3, and I'm plus 3 through 3, so let's get it.
All right, here we are, guys. 140 yards.
Par 3.
One of the hardest holes on this 9, supposedly.
A lot of water to get over.
Going 7 iron here, just making sure we get it over, and hopefully make a par.
Get over, ball. That's good.
And I'm on the green. That's a great shot for me there.
Yeah.
All right, guys. I had a nice tee shot there.
I'm hitting 6 iron again.
Keenan's hitting 6.
Making sure we...
Keenan gets a lot of loft on his irons. So he's just trying to get over the water here.
That might be short.
And that's in the water. All right, he's gonna have to take a drop from the drop zone. All right, guys, so Keenan's taking a drop right here. His ball landed somewhere over there. Yeah. So we're gonna see if he can try to save bogey here. This is for par. Good shot. That's good.
Putting that.
All right, so here we are. Really long putt for birdie.
Yeah, but
let's
still.
See if I can get it close. It's pretty straight the entire way.
A little downhill.
A little downhill, yeah.
Keep going, ball.
Jeez, that is far.
All right.
All right.
Tough par putt, but
par
doable.
All right, so this is now for Keenan's bogey. Let's see if he can make it here. Oh, that was a really good putt, Keenan. Tap in for double. All right.
All right. Carson got a par putt here. I'm not too disappointed about mine, considering I had to take a penalty. But, all right, let's see. Probably about 12 footer or so. Get in there, ball.
Oh my gosh. What a putt.
Dude.
Holy wow.
That's
Let's go.
Plus 3 through 4.
Let's go.
Good stuff. Yeah, par 4 here, 352 yards. Wind's picking up a little bit. Carson's hitting 3 wood out of the tee box. There you go.
Oh my, that was
perfect. Perfect.
That was
good ball.
That was perfect.
Yep.
All right, let's see what Keenan can do here. Got to get a good drive. Good ball. Oh. All right, let's see.
All right.
All right, guys. So I don't really have a shot at the green since it's right behind that tree. I'm just going to use a 60 degree to punch it out there and see what I can do.
Yep. There you go. It's perfect.
All right. Nice.
All right, guys. So Keenan's just going to drop from right here.
Drop. Yacking. About full pitching wedge from here.
Yeah.
It's about 100 yards or so.
And that was thin, but honestly,
that might be perfect.
That might have been the best thing you could have done. That is perfectly on the green. And he's putting for par, folks.
Yeah. Out even of with the drop.
Let's go.
Right.
We're about 60 yards out.
Probably so.
Going with a 60 degree again.
Maybe about what?
Trying to get close so we can have an easy putt for par.
80% or so?
Yeah. Oh no.
That's me. A little long. Yeah.
Oh, what? That's on the green.
Yeah.
That's way better than I thought. What the
All right.
Hell?
Both putting for par.
All right, guys. So this is probably going to be the last hole, but we have... We both have par putts, both on the green. Mine actually stayed on it. I kind of thinned it, but I thought it was going to be way longer than that. So
scary looking putt. It's
yeah.
Like, makeable. But like.
It's at that distance where you get a little nervous. So, all right, let's see what we can do.
All right. Par putt here. Probably solid.
It's actually quite a bit.
35 footer. Gonna break right, I think. don't really know. Going ball. Keep going, ball.
Wow.
Good putt. Good putt. A little long.
All right, let's see if Keenan can make his par putt.
Again, scary looking.
Oh. All right, well, that's a tap in for bogey. And we'll see if I can make my bogey putt here. All right, guys, this is for plus 4 through 5 to finish out the video. Let's see what we can do here.
There we go.
And that's how you do it, guys. That is probably one of the best rounds I've played in my life. And please consider subscribing. Thank you for watching the video. Like and comment, and we'll see you guys next time.
Don't golf like me.